squish. Pop, six, squish. Cicero. Lip shifts. Pop, six, squish. Cicero. Lip shifts. Pop, six, squish. Cicero. Lip shifts. He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you you would have done the same.
Pop, six, squish.
Cicero.
Lip shifts.
Cicero. He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you have been there, if you have heard it, I bet you you would have done the same. He had it coming. He had it coming. He took a flower in his pride and then he used it.
Sister Veronica and I had this double act, and my husband Charlie traveled the room with us. Now for the last number in our act, we did 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 split spread eagles, back flips, flip flops, and one right after the other. Well, this one night we are at the hotel Cicero. The three of us are boozing and having for loves, and we run out of ice. So I go out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out, I just can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing blood on my hands, I even knew they were dead.
They had it coming.
More than I can possibly say. He was a real artistic guy, sensitive, a painter. But he was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night, looking for himself. And on the way he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you can say we broke up because of the artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
The dirty bum, bum, bum. The dirty bum.
Yeah.